I, Keith, take you, Elisa, to be my wife.
I, Keith, take you, Elisa, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer and for poorer.
For better and for worse, for richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, to honor, and to cherish for all the days of our life.
To love, to honor, and to cherish for all the days of our life.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health. To love, to honor, and to cherish for all the days of our life. I met you 4 years ago. I have admired your intellect, your sense of humor, and your infectious laugh, your kindness and generosity to others, and your unwavering devotion to our relationship. I feel so lucky to have met you, and I feel even luckier to be spending the rest of my life with you. I promise to support you, to challenge you, to grow with you, and to always be your rock. I love you, Keith, today and for the rest of my life.
When the rest of the world is asleep, do you remember that night when you
rolled
down the steep?
Really? I didn't sleep last night.
Why had this after candy?
You look amazing. That's so great.
Sometimes I feel that my time on earth is sort of defined in my love. Oh, it's calling me. And my love, oh, it's calling.
Commit ourselves to one person for life. This is not, as many people think, a rejection of freedom. Rather, it demands the courage to move into all the risks of freedom and the risk of love which is permanent, into that love which is not possession, but participation, It takes a lifetime to learn another person. When love is not possession but participation, then it is part of that co-creation, which is our human calling.
And my
is to this care and love between the two of you that you will nurture it in years to come to Keith and Elisa.
Cheers. Cheers.
On behalf of all of the Longs, I am so proud to welcome Keith into our family and call him one of our own. I would like to ask everyone to raise their glasses in honor of the partnership between Elisa and Keith and toast to a life together filled with love, laughter, and happiness.
Quiet now into the tremor of a hope that's growing deep inside. Hand to mouth, our secret whispers of a dream to roll our tide.
I give you this ring, Elisa, as a symbol of my commitment and my love.
I see the headlights turn into sunrise. We'll build on real love and hear the deep hurt.
I give you this ring, Keith, as a symbol of my commitment and love.
Elisa, I love you completely and forever, and I can't believe that I've been so lucky to feel this way and fall in love with the best person I've ever known. That you can see the good in me and accept how much I love you and love me back fills me with more joy than I know how to talk about. I have no words for how fortunate I feel. I promise you, though, then in our lives together, we will never be wanting for love. And at the same time, I'm absolutely certain we'll never be able to have too much. And I'm just so happy that we get to start that life together here today.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.